Jammers, it's Magic Monkey, and today I'm going to be doing a video of some weird, scary things in Animal Jam that are just aren't really right. Okay, so let's start off. So the first one we are starting out in Mount Chevier. This is not bad, but it just creeps me out. How like there's like a breaking ice thing and people try to break ice. They try to break the ice and people break ice all the time and fall in and die. But they actually try to break the ice and it's not right. It's kind of weird. Okay, this next one, it's not that bad, but it's just kind of weird. Like, so when you go around Jamaa, just like join yourself, you'll see little areas where you can buy pets. And you'll just see like little teeny pets sitting on the ground in an area that doesn't look too safe. I mean, they're just like in the middle of a beach. Why would there be cats in the middle of a beach? That just doesn't seem right. It's weird. And they're like, there's pets everywhere, just like sitting around. It's like, look at them. They're just abandoned and sad. And it makes me sad. This next one is the Zio statue. It's just a little weird. Like, I feel like it's like, if you know the story of Animal Jam, he was sucked into like a phantom portal or something like that. But it's just kind of scary. Just like, how phantoms come out, and he's like, it looks like he's just like sitting there dead and lifeless, and it scares me. I don't know if anybody else thinks that, but it's just like sitting there and it's creepy. And then phantoms come out and like haunt him and everyone else. Just a little scary. Okay, so this next one, it's just really messed up. Like, it's just not, I don't know why Animal Jam has this. It's not like inappropriate or wrong, but it's just so strange. So I recently purchased the turtle, and I was trying it out, and I went on dance, and it removes its shell. That's really just no. And isn't the shell actually attached to its back? It's nasty. That is nasty. That's disgusting and disturbing. It's like, oh, and it's playing around with its shell. Also, during the play, I think, it ducks down and its shell comes up. That's gross. That's just nasty. I don't like the way that looks. Just look at that. The shell's coming right off of its back. It's so gross. It's just, no. Okay, so this last one is also something that I just purchased, and it's just, I know that everybody can agree that this is just scary. I don't know why Animal Jam would make something just so horribly scary and nasty, but it's just wrong. It's gross. Okay, ready? It's the sloth. Just look at this creature. Look at the way it walks. It looks like it just crawled out of a nightmare. I don't know, but it's like, this is something that could be in a horror movie. Look at it. It's like coming for you. Just look at that. Look at that. That's scary. Look at his nasty arms just stretching out. I don't want to be a sloth hater, but sloths are cute. And this sloth is just scary. And like the other things it does, all the things that it does, it's just, it's so creepy.